So, reconnecting the value chains. This thematic started with the idea that we had a lot of broken value chains in Europe after the different moves of the European production from a lot of locations to remote places. And one of the needs that we had in order to reach this objective of having some more production in Europe was to rebuild essential parts of these value chains to create the conditions for new entrepreneurs to consider to develop activities or existing companies to develop their activities in European territories. As Jesse said before, this question of reconnecting value chains is playing on two directions, which the one is the materials that are used, and you can rebuild value chains on the basis of what are the fibers that you are using, cotton, value chain of cotton, value chain of hemp, value chain of silk. And you can also rebuild the value chains on the basis of the processes. You can start from one type of model of production and of selling, for instance, which is custom selling, and rebuild the value chain based on that. This second model was a model that had already been initiated when we started this project by one company, Bivolino, and which consisted in making the customers through internet to decide what kind of shirt they would like to be produced and delivered to them.